Welcome back everyone who is watching this. Let's play with Austria. We are starting the game now. We made a good progress in the previous part, so I wonder how it's going to go now. Maybe we could get a little ambitious and start conquering other civilizations' cities. I'm not sure yet, before that I want a few royal marriage with some of the city states, so that will give us great power, I think. And we finished at the 250th turn. So let us continue there. We have a coffee house in like every city now, so that's nice for the production. And we are going to build some production buildings also. So let's see what we got. Here is South America. So he wants wine. And I need ivory for that. Good. We have 9 happiness. It's decent, but not enough to conquer another city-state. Of course, I'm thinking about conquering... What do I have? So, here are my cities. And where is my... Oh, here is Laventa. And let's just scout with the caravels. Two more production, okay. It's good. So I annexed Laventa, so I guess I want to go for Kathmandu next to have a royal marriage with. That's why George is rigging the election there. And I wonder if Astrid could steal a technology or not. She's working on it, so it's a nice city name. So let's just work the tiles what we didn't work yet. I have one happiness. What happened? Okay, we have to trade something with the Indonesian guy. And I need coal, by the way, to build factories. So let's just build a public school here. Let's trade with this guy. Wine and truffles for nutmeg and pepper. Good. Siam and Indonesia made friendship. My cities are going growing pretty nicely, so by the way, I have 600 faith. I can purchase public school, cathedral, pagoda. Should I save that for a great engineer? Maybe. I guess I just save it for an engineer. Let's go that way. So the road should be ready here, yeah. Good. And I connect Levante with Kathmandu, so if I conquer it, I have a connection between them. And I will move faster. So, what should I build in Melbourne? I just build a public school. Venice also likes Polynesia. So I think I should produce more archaeologists. Should be pretty important in this moment. So I don't know why I'm doing public school, but science is important too, so.
Wars may be fought with weapons.
Antwerp. Great engineer in Antwerp. So what to do with this guy? Maybe I should move him to Vienna and create a manufactory there. But where exactly? Maybe here? That looks like a decent place to build a manufacturing on. Okay, let's do it. So I wonder what can I steal, if I could steal anything from the Incans. I have 184 points from technology, and what the Incans have? The same. So I don't wanna research now rifling because maybe I cannot steal anything after that, so I just go for something like this. Electricity. I mean, let's go for electricity. Maybe I cannot steal anything now. We will see. Polynesia completed Louvre. Research agreement, okay. I signed these because of my wonder I have plus 50% science gained from these agreements. So let's see, I can have a free technology, but to choose. What to choose? I'm researching electricity, so I don't wanna choose that. Rifling is out of the question. I mean, dynamite is the most expensive, but I'm not sure if I want that over biology. I mean, let's get biology. So, where to dig? Should I go here? Let's try to get that also. So, another archaeologist, please. So, I just built public school. Science is important in the capital. Technology-wise, we are in a pretty good place right now. We are among the leaders in the technology. By the way, what Kathmandu wants? What other city-states want? Land or sea trade route. I mean, I could manage that. With a cargo ship from Laventa. And yeah. By the way, I have a slot for that, so I need 62 influence to surpass CM. I could manage this, I guess. And I discovered the ocean. Oh, here is an antiquity site also. So, manufacturing. Yep. I'll just dig here if you don't mind. Ivan the Terrible. The Roman Great General. My general is Patton. Patton. I got a unit from Sidon. Thanks for that. I always go for the city bonus. And that unit. Let's dig there. Can I just make a road here? Something. Here's some oil. Do I have oil somewhere? No, not really. Didn't think so. No oil anywhere else. And coal or something. No. It's nowhere also. Never mind. By the way, I connected first for a second. That's nice. So I just continue to build the road. Two more production. I actually want a big population in my capital. Let's see if we could manage that. It's not so big right now, but we could change that maybe. So what tiles are didn't work yet? I mean, I didn't work that tile, for example. What can I upgrade this unit into? A hussar, right. So the knights upgrade into the hussar. Sugar for pearls. It's good. Maybe I should trade something for coal with someone. If I want to build these factories, hospital would be good too, by the way. I still have a lot of things to build at the capital, so. And where the caravan goes. Let's go to Kumei. So, should we build hospital? Yeah, I just want to build it now. If I want big population in the capital, that's how I can get it. So, what's up there? I have plundered two caravans, what happened? Oh, this guy wants to war again. It's the fourth war with him. Okay, you will pay for this, of course. I have four happiness. What? It's going from everywhere. Can I convince the Incans to declare war on him? Maybe. First I want to upgrade my units, by the way. It's good that my units are placed here. So let's have some wars again. So I wanna move here, so let's wait him to move out. Strategic resource penalty. So they don't have enough horses, I guess. That's why it's a penalty on them. So what can I improve? I can improve the pikeman into a lancer. So let's see, where are my units? I mean, this city is not threatening at all. My units are pretty much there, so shouldn't be a problem defending that. Upgrade to a Gatling gun. How much range does the Gatling gun have, by the way? It has one range. That's not good. But it's much stronger than the crossbowman, so I think I should upgrade that. So let's upgrade my units. By the way, I get 7 gold per turn. What happened? Why just 7? I guess my city connection broke here. From Antwerp to my capital. Yeah, that could be the explanation, because of the war. So it hurts my gold income quite a bit. So should I upgrade this, or I just try to kill this guy? Oh, he's alive. I actually want to have some hussars. So I may come back with these guys. The knight. And upgrade them. I don't have much gold. Okay, I upgrade this or these. Not sure. Let's move here. And I may upgrade them next turn. Oh no. They may plunder this caravan. That's a problem. So let's actually defend it. I wanna change places because this is stronger. Actually I kill this unit. I'll just fortify them. By the way, I have 22 gold now. What actually happened? Not sure. Okay, they don't have much range either, so I just attacked them. Yeah, my units are much stronger. And I can heal them too after that. So, all good. So, what's up? I think I should try to get the Incas to declare war on Indonesia again. 4 gold per turn, accept embassy. That looks fine to me. Won't you go for... That's good. And can we trade also? For gems? Well, I don't want to trade. Never mind. At least declare war on the Indonesia. Good. I've made a discovery here. So let's create a Roman artifact. I'm generating tourism. By the way, I didn't build artist guide or musician's guide. That's why I don't have much great works of art or something like that, or music or writing or anything. And I'm just building a public school right there, why not? They are moving in with a lot of units, but they are not so strong units. I mean, pikemen, musketmen, crossbowmen, knight. I have better units than that. Okay, we meant no offense. Because I guess I don't wanna dig near them too much. Incan archaeologist, I hope this archaeologist won't get that. Really hope. Still cannot move to create a road. I just kill them. They are there. Move in with the knights. So it has one range. So should I change places and attack? We have some bonuses. But my city hits for so much, by the way. Let's move in with the Gatling guns. Attack them. Can I do something with the cannon? I don't know. Sorry. So, can I trade some resources for gold actually? Yeah, some gold.
Saluti.
Or should I just trade iron, for example? I don't need much iron, so... But he's not my friend.
Venivanti.
Nice. He's my friend now.
Andevanti.
So can we trade iron for gold?
No. Sta offerta non sarà valida per tanto tempo. Pensegue. Sta offerta non sarà valida per tanto tempo.
Okay, I mean, I just want who serves. So let's see what we got. So beautiful. So I cannot attack anybody with that. Not with that. I don't attack them.
Salve.
I share my interview with the Romans. And actually, where should I scout? My other caravel is here. Here is a coast, by the way, somehow. In the middle of the ocean. So let's scout that way, I guess. Vienna. What's happening in Vienna? Oh, there is this missionary. Let's attack them. They are not even coming in. Or are they? It's good that Gatling guns have some combat strength, so I could just move them in the front line. I do something with these cannons. Maybe next turn. So let's just change places and I can attack them. I don't want to move in because I don't want their city to attack me. Cities are pretty strong at this moment. So let's dig here. And complete finally our road. Can attack this inquisitors. So should come in with the hussars. Thank you. power of technology. I have a little better units, so I can easily win this war, I think. So what to build right here? I wanted to build a cargo ship, right? To go to Kathmandu, because they desired trade route. And by the way, I nearly have to spend 1000 gold to get the royal marriage, but at the moment I just have 4 happiness, so I wouldn't manage that. So Antwerp, should I, do I have to build some units? I mean, I just wanna build a hussar. I have a horse for that, so let's just build it. It's my special unit, it looks pretty strong. So why not? Two public schools are just ready, and electricity is ready too. Now this Gatling gun is going to get destroyed, or not. I mean, he still has a lot of health, so these Gatling guns are pretty good. So are they in a war already or something? Something should happen. Electricity. Defense against ranged attacks. That would be nice. Or should I just heal them? Okay, I just heal them. They could stay here that way, so I could just attack them. Whoa! I killed them in one attack. They had no bonuses or anything. Cannot do anything with a crossbowman. So what's up with the hussars? It has a penalty versus cities. Oh, he has so much bonuses. Can I just move in? A few of crossbowmen can attack this, but I hope he will survive. I mean, this unit has 34 combat strength, so he might be able to survive. So should I just build a castle? I mean, I will need that if he just attacks and attacks me. Let's dig here. And work these tiles. So what to build in Melbourne? I could build stock exchanges in my cities. That would be pretty nice, because I don't have much gold at the moment. I could also do archaeologist. I'll just do archaeologist now. So, can I actually steal a technology? Yes, I can in 26 turns, so maybe I won't work on rifling now to at least steal something. So, should we go for these advanced technologies? For the radio. That would be good for the culture, but we don't have much culture, so okay, it may be that I won't be able to steal anything, but I just go for this normal technology development. I don't want to get ahead of myself or ahead of my civilization. They are still not dead. Even if they focus one unit, they just don't die. The power of technology is what you can see. Mombasa wants oil. Sofia and Kathmandu wants land or sea trade route. I have minus 5 gold per turn, by the way. Where is Sofia, by the way? Sofia is here. Yeah, I just go to another civilization, Cusco maybe. Yeah, my previous route. And I just want to change places, not to die. Should I attack them? Maybe I should move out with my general to get the bonus and then attack them. Yeah, and I got the bonus now. That's good. Great person! Another sitting bull. Let's come here with him also, so my every unit gets the bonus every time. And by the way, after attacks I can move or do anything else. I just heal back. Cannot attack anything with these. Should I just move in? I'm still not in the range of the city, fortunately, so at least I think so. Do nothing or just sleep, please. And I can attack them. Construct a mine there. They are okay. What? They went back. This Gatling gun is getting pretty low on health, so I just move them back, I guess. I don't wanna lose units. My army is a little on the weak side. I mean, it's not so weak, I guess. Why do you think so? Okay, you are the supreme leader, Aladdin, but oh, they are attacking them. That's something. They do something. Finally. So let's see. I just go for the open terrain bonus, I think so. Yeah, and we can go back, right? I mean, not much, but I hope they won't die. What are these roads, by the way? Never mind. So, can I work something here? Or not really, right? So, should I just give this city-state my worker? What? Give a gift, gift a unit. Oh, that's, it doesn't count as a unit. So, maybe I should say goodbye to him. Let's just delete this unit. And we got 4 more gold per turn. So, here are still some tiles to improve. So can I actually go here? I guess I won't be in the range of the city, so it should be safe. Yeah. Can I just hear this unit? So should I move in a little bit with the lancers too? That may be too much, because I would be in range of the city. So Kathmandu requested a road. Let's go to Kathmandu, or I mean not a road but a trade route. So what's happening here? I just bombarded these missionaries. By the way, there is no one protecting these generals, so let's just move in to protect them. So no surprises happen, at least. So hospital, stock exchange or what? Just go for the stock exchange now. It should give me a nice gold boost. I didn't attack with the city, what? Maybe that didn't really matter. So he wants a peace treaty, of course he wants it. Sorry, but I don't give you these cities. Okay, man. Give him marble and salt. Give me 50 gold per turn. Doesn't. Okay. I mean, I don't want peace now. Thanks, but no. So last turn I could have attacked this missionary with my city, but it didn't really matter, I think. It doesn't really matter. I hope they won't die. Right? Right. The Gatling gun. Gatling gun is intact. But I should move back with some of these units. So I don't want to make peace, I want to destroy this Indonesia, because he attacked me so much and now I'm in a decent place to do that. Can I attack them and move back? I mean, it seems pretty dangerous, but let's try it. Will I die? I won't die. Okay. And I can move back here. I mean, that's pretty overpowered. Problem is, I don't wanna move into the city's range. Let's just play it safe. Defense against range attacks, that's nice. I don't wanna move in, that's the problem. I can fire from here, this crossbowman at least. So what's up with the workers? I can still work a few tiles. Stock exchange. It would be pretty nice in the capital. Yeah. By the way, I still just want to attack the city. By the way, I only have 3 happiness and it will go down as the population grows, so... Oh, my unit was killed by the interactions. I didn't even notice I'm there. My bad. And my pikeman is killed too. Or not. Or is he? He's alive. Let's work together with Siam. What's up with these Incans? They still don't attack? What do? Nothing. They have a lot of cannons there, but they do nothing. Problem is that I cannot attack anyone from here with the Gatling gun, but they can attack me. Defense against ranged attacks. I hope this guy won't die. Really hope that. I change places with someone. Can I? I mean, I don't want them to die, so they cannot change places now. And they will attack them. Let's pray for them. I should pretty much heal back my units because yeah, some of their lost few of their heads. I like these plus health things. Polynesia has adopted the order ideology. I wonder what ideology will we adopt. Oh no, unit was killed. So I usually think a lot about it before I decide what to pick. It will be the same this time too, I think. Incas are helping with one unit. That's why I gave gold and embassy for them. They have nothing that we need. Yeah, that's what I thought. They have rifling and nothing else, but we didn't discover. Never mind. Let's go for the steam power. And I can just attack them. These cannons are most useful against cities, of course. By the way, I have one happiness. I have to do something with that. I think I have to adapt technology, I mean an ideology. That will give me some happiness. Theodora is plotting against me. So what ideologies have they adopted? Order, order, freedom, autocracy. And who are they? The Incans adopted autocracy. The Incans have the most culture, I guess. So we can see who has the most culture. Oh, Siam has the most culture and he adopted freedom. And two of the guys adopted order, Polynesia and Rome. It doesn't have much. I wonder what I should adopt. Men down. Hussars are ready. Here too. Let's just kill this. Or capture them. Visibility range or I need open terrain. He's not a scout, so I don't need that visibility, I guess. So, should I go for these stock exchanges? I mean, I also need some archaeologists, but I just want the gold. And I want happiness too. I spend so much on units and on buildings. Great prophet was born. Really? What? So, I think I just build an archaeologist here. Let's move in with the hussars. What do the archaeologists do? I think I just go for that. Hinduism. Okay, man, I just... Or... Do I delete this unit, or... Should I do some holy sites? Maybe here? Or can I get a holy site? I don't know. Is it Hinduism? It's not, right? We'll see. We just stole a bit. Musketmans. I can improve them, the rifleman. Rifleman is much stronger. Plus 10 combat strength compared to musketman. Kathmandu has a new ally. How much influence do I have with Kathmandu? I need 20 to surpass Venice at least. And 81 here to surpass them. They want me to generate a great admiral. That won't really happen, I guess. So, by the way, I have one happiness. That's solo. Let's just sleep, man. Okay, let's wait a bit. Maybe the Incans attacked them and it focused their attention on them, but not sure. So here are the other hussars. Let's just move them in a bit. So, I got some gold now, but it could be a lot higher still. I guess I just build the Circus Maximus. I wanted to build it for a pretty long time. Yeah. I think Graz. Castle is ready. I could build an arsenal too, but let's do something else right now. I have a lot of things to build still here. Actually. So no slots available for great works of art. That's not good. Medieval era. I wanted to build to get great works of art, but I don't even have the gold to buy a museum or something like that, so I'll just choose this one. Never mind. I just deleted this unit for 4 more gold per turn. These units are becoming expensive. By the way, he's just not attacking me. Not that I ever have a problem with that. So. Oh, so the Incans are coming in too? Maybe? It would be pretty blind move to go here with someone. I don't know, they have so many units to attack with still. So I just don't attack. So one luxury crab, I don't want that to happen. So nay. Because we have 2 crabs here and here. So let's just move in a bit. Just a bit. By the way, why am I working this archaeological dig if I don't have a great work of art slot? I have to have museums to do that, so. Okay, just stay here until I have museum. Just stay here, guys. By the way, I'm standing pretty badly in culture. Oh, do they destroy my cannon? It seems so. Yeah. Never mind. The only cannon I had.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα τεσσαλοτρίας ομιλίας. Με δείξας.
Open borders. Okay. I can open my borders for you, woman. Both of them failed. It's nice for us. We wanted both of them to fail, so. The city does so much damage. Who to kill them with? With the hussars. I mean, I can move back with them if I want, but I don't even want to move back, so. Empire is unhappy, oh no. Why? Levante is starving. Two science from every specialist, that's very nice. And we have 318, I mean 19. 2,363. That was pretty nice boost. Unfortunately, I don't have much culture. I don't know if I could finish that rationalism tree, or I guess I just have to move to the ideologies to get them. So I actually want to trade something. Do some have more than one copies? Okay, this guy has a lot. Lot of things. Citrus to gems. Okay. Why don't you want to do that? Marbles. Spices. Copper. Okay, I even give you gold. No? What is your problem with me? Why don't I have crab? What? Why don't I have crab is the question. There are two crabs I'm working at the moment, but I'm giving them away. Both of them. Really? Okay, if it will move back to positive in 2 turns, so situation will be fixed soon. So let's just sleep with them until I have a great works of art slot. Let's improve that too, to a Gatling gun. By the way, maybe I should get this city and raise them into the ground, or burn them into the ground. It could be a good idea. Scientist was born. Should I attack them? Let's try. Add move deck. Thank you very much. Can I move back with them also? Yeah. I just attack and move back. It's very nice. So I do the same with the other Hussars too. 30% open terrain bonus. Very nice. Here I'll be in the range of the city. Never mind. Maybe I should just move in. But problem is I don't have any cannons, so how to damage the city? And just capture them. So how to do damage to a city? With the Gatling guns or what? I cannot damage them too much with the Hussars, so... And the city has 65 combat strength, so... I have to be careful. I need cannons for that, at least. So let's play it safe. Sofia, Manila, cannot send anywhere else where they need a trade route, so let's just go to Constantinople. Still -3 happiness, but it will change next turn. So I'll just go here, construct an academy here, maybe, but I don't wanna move through the enemy. I should destroy that city pretty much. So I want to construct an academy right here. Still two turns for the Circus Maximus. It went up one turn or what? By the way, I have a lot of science without the excess happiness. Because if the if my civilization is happy, of course it gives me plus 10% science because of the rationalism tree. By the way, he has so much gold. Oh, he became pretty strong too. Yeah, I mean, new unit from Sidon. It's not a cannon, but that's good also. Open terrain bonus. Did they attack me with the city, by the way? Didn't see that. So, let's heal him a bit. Or can I attack? I just attack with this Lancer too. Move back. Open terrain bonus. And cover. Cover is pretty nice. Especially against the city too. When should I go in, is a question. And what to do with these guys? That tile is not in the city's range, so not sure what to do with them. And this tile isn't in the city's range either, so I can improve this style. By the way, what do I do with the scout? Maybe I should just let them go. I mean, he was the scout that survived everything, right? So, I don't know, I just keep him, I cannot let him go. He was so brave to survive everything. I cannot just fire him now. Missionary. Spread Hinduism. I don't want to do anything with these. So let's delete them. And let's continue our journey to go here. It's gonna be pretty slow in the beginning because I cannot move on road. Let's improve that tile too. And next turn, we are going to be in positive happiness. At least. When, by the way, I could buy something. Cleave, give me everything you have. I don't wanna make peace with you then. But he made peace with the Incas, unfortunately. So he's beginning to attack me ASAP. Oh, and these... they are dead, unfortunately, yeah. They are too weak to be in the front line. Never mind. So, positive happiness at least. And technology also. So my science will go back, go up. Yeah, 440 science, that's pretty good. Can I steal from the Inca? By the way, I should move. I should move them to somewhere else, to city-state, for example. What city-state do I want to conquer next? Maybe the Sidon. I need 80 more influence to surpass them. Okay, but I have 63 already, so... So what did I want to do? I wanted to move them, move this to Sophie, or Sidon, yeah. So what should I go for? Artillery. I mean, artillery should be good to destroy those, that city, so. I can get that, but I guess the cannons improve the to the artillery, and I have no cannons either, so it may not matter, but I can produce some artillery if I want. Should I move in? Okay, I just deal damage to them. But I cannot move back with the knights. Oh, that's bad. I didn't really wanna do this because my knights are pretty much dead right now. Okay. Maybe they don't need more support after that. So we... Do I wanna move in, is the question. Problem is, I need like two artilleries to do damage to the city. So... I don't have them, unfortunately. National Epic. I wanted to build the National Epic too. Long ago. My isn't my city. Okay, my city is growing. I do nothing in this war. That's the problem. So I should burn this city down. And after that, well, my unit was killed. Indonesian rifleman didn't take my archaeologist for some reason. But I'm thankful for that, but I don't know why they didn't. And they're a settler too. Where do they want to settle? Here or what? Just move out. I don't want them to get me. And I'm doing nothing right now, of course. Let's see what happens. But what's the point of war if I do nothing? That's a good question. I may wait for the other release and maybe I could engage after I get some. But maybe I should sign a peace treaty till I get some, because I cannot buy them at the moment, so... Okay, let's sign peace with them. And they don't want now. Never mind. Archaeologist is ready. Let's go there. Okay. Minus 2 foot there, but they didn't even working on it, so it's not a problem. Not a problem. So should I build a museum? Let's build one for the archaeologists. And here, let's build an amphitheater. I wonder what ideology I will choose. I get that pretty late, so... And they destroyed the Gatling gun. I shouldn't have allowed that.
Poco offero a te considerando.
Won't you give me some marble?
Non.
Sword?
Certo, non.
Nothing. Okay, never mind.
Certo, non. Poco offero a te considerando.
Okay, I'm fine with this also. Get some gold at least. Modern era. Brave new world. Next era there are going to be the world leader proposals. I kill them with the rifleman, but maybe I should have attacked them with the rifleman first, not to move in, never mind. I attack first to get some XP with the archers. So, I get a free tenet with freedom, and is adopted by Siam, who is not near me but have a lot of culture. So, let's see first what they give me. Gold costs of purchasing units reduced. Okay, I don't purchase much units, so... What do they give? That level 2 tenet that reduces unit gold maintenance by 33%, that would be pretty good. And that happiness too. Local happiness from every barracks, armory, military academy. Okay, so let's see the order second. Plus 2 local happiness from monuments. I mean, I have as much monuments as much cities, so that would give me like 10 happiness, I guess. Workshop factory. Okay, let's see the freedom. And the plus side of the freedom that I get one free tenet also. It's like plus 1 social policy. So, great people, that's not bad. Specialists consume only half of normal amount of food, that's good also. Local happiness from every mint, bank and stock exchange, plus 1, that's good also. Specialists in cities produce half the amount of unhappiness deaths. Pretty good. I think I'm going to go for the freedom. Yeah. So, I have happiness issues, by the way, right now. Every mint, bank, and stock exchange. How much do I have? Does it worth it to take this over something like the civil society or avant-garde? I don't know, I don't want to go to negative, to unhappiness, so... Yeah, let's take this. So I have one happiness right now and goes up to 8. That's something. Okay. Choose host. So I could choose Enrico Dandolo if I want. But he has four ally city-states. Is he a threat? Or let's choose Theodora. Let's see how much gold they make. He makes a lot of gold. Okay, he is with Venice, so that's understandable. I'm not sure. Let's give it to Theodora. Okay, so what should I work on? Just 5 turns, so let's work on that. And by the way, Statue of Liberty becomes available, and if I build it before Siam, who is following the freedom, I get this. That would be a pretty nice thing to get, so. Oh, and by the way, I have enough faith to buy a great engineer, so if I get this technology, I may speed up the production. And by the way, I have a new spy, so I may spend it to Siam. It's his capital, Sukhothai. But as a diplomat, to see if he wants to, if he is building that wonder or not. Okay, and let's construct an academy right here. And there he wants to get a city here. Should have gone there before that, but this pikeman is not doing much here, so let's move them. Onna is our new spy, by the way, in case you wondered. So I get one happiness now from the bank. I just want to build happiness buildings now. I'm worried about my happiness. Where am I? I am Austria, so problem is, if they have too much influence on me, that would produce dissidents, like in Polynesia. Siam has an influence for the freedom there. And it can produce much unhappiness, and I don't want that. I hope I chose the right ideology. Okay, let's get a research agreement. Freedom, that's nice. They chose freedom too. I wanted them to choose it, but I hope they won't build a Statue of Liberty. Oh no. My caravel is bombarded. My other caravel too.
Poco offero a te considerando.
Okay, let's open the borders. By the way, where is the settler? Not sure. Maybe he went that way, or I don't know what he's doing with the settler. Mombasa is in awe of me. So Byzantium became the host. And let's go back with our caravel, not to get destroyed. My empire is unhappy. Oh, are there dissidents happening or something like that? -7 from public opinion, yeah. Because of the ideology. It's pretty bad. What is happening here? Indonesian frigates? This poor trireme. I mean, get ready. So, should I build a zoo in the capital also? The biggest problem is the happiness right now. The biggest issue. By the way, I will produce the zoo in 3 turns and replaceable parts will become available in 3 turns. So, I could switch to produce the Statue of Liberty. And okay, I want peace, but doesn't want to. Never mind. So I don't know, that unhappiness is bothering me pretty much. What to do with that? Polynesia, won't you give me ivory or something for wine? Okay, good. And this guy doesn't want to give me anything, so I don't know why. And why don't I have crab still. Oh, I have. Okay, so maybe can you give me gems or citrus? Yeah, now he gives me. So I'm in the happiness. That's nice. Very nice. Still, I just build a zoo to make sure everything is alright. You have plundered 200 from the cargo ship. That's nice. Didn't even notice, but I plundered it. Those frigates are destroying me. What? Yeah, he has that range to do that. Fucking hell. I want that road to become available, so I want peace, or I should have destroyed that long ago, but you know how it goes. Can't go too far. Privateer. It's pretty strong. And I cannot improve my units. At least I can attack them. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I got one. So replaceable parts in 2 turns. Oh, there is the frigate. I hope they will move away. These archaeologists are just standing there and wasting my money, by the way. But I'm working on a museum, so I can start working with them. Or digging with them. Oh my god, so much power. Okay, research agreement. I don't wanna lose this city, by the way. And I'm just building an amphitheater. I mean, that's not so good. I wanna make peace right now, but he probably doesn't want to. Let's try that again. This privateer has 7 movement. It's not bad at all. Trading post, okay. Let's go back to the city and heal up. So let's produce walls here for better defense. And here, okay, I just get the zoo for the happiness issues. So you still don't want peace, man. You still don't want peace. What to do? I really hope that he won't destroy my city, by the way. Intelligent cannon. What up? We just had to go for the landmark improvement, and I just came here to die. That's not a good idea. It's never a good idea. And I could start digging with them too. And they destroy everything. Denouncing me. You will pay for this. I hope no one else will denounce me. The Romans! I thought they were my friend.
Nothing.
So let's see where his capital is. Okay, we don't see yet if he is producing this Statue of Liberty or not. Negative happiness, by the way. Not good, not good. So first let's attack with the city. And maybe we could destroy these guys. Cannot with that. Can we? We cannot. Problem is, if I don't move away, I will die, but at least they won't attack my city. But at least let's move away with this trireme. This poor trireme. And I wanna go back. They let me leave, fortunately. So do I have... Can I do something with these? Let's just take these workers. I can work this tile. Hussars are ready. By the way, I don't have force because they pillaged it, I guess. So I think I should just move here and okay, I attack. I cannot go back with them. Never mind. The city is not that strong, at least. So, what to go for? I could go for the flight. That's good for defense and for offense also, but I need oil. I need to borrow oil from someone. And I may also go for plastics. That's very good for science. Yeah, I'll just go for plastics. It will give me a big science boost. So I want it to. Okay, not the cathedral. I wanted to purchase a great engineer. So I think be the siege of Libert, right? Great scientists will appear, by the way. So I just produced another academy in the capital. And let's buy a great engineer. Maybe I should have done it the turn before, so I could use it this turn, but maybe it doesn't even matter. And next turn. So what's up with this? I mean, with that city, so it's not looking that great. I mean, I hope more ships won't come, because the situation would be manageable that way, but now it's... Yeah, and they're attacking my city. So should I attack and run? I guess. I don't really want that war to continue, to be honest.
Poco, però, a te considerando.
Okay, I accept embassy. Should have agreed to peace before. Research agreement complete. And great scientist is born. I still won't use the great scientist for the bonus. So where is... Okay, here is him. And... Okay, so I think I should, with the great scientist, go here, I guess. So, I'll just move with this. By the way, there is him. So maybe I should just back off. I'll just destroy this ship. Oh, only if I wouldn't be in an unhappiness. Minus 15 from the public opinion or the new ideology. That's the problem with having not so much culture, to say the least. So still you don't want peace. Oh man, I don't want to fight. I can upgrade this unit to a great war infantry, but I won't do it now. So can I attack them and run after? Yeah, I guess. Heron. So let's hurry the production. And 2 turns for the Statue of Liberty. So I really hope that I can build that. And no one builds it before me. What's up with this trireme? By the way, a cargo ship is going there. At least it wasn't destroyed. So, should I build castle? Or should I build some... Maybe it would be wiser to build some ships. Ironclad is pretty strong. But I have to get coal for that one. And even more, it's 8 turns. I just built a castle. But I don't have units, I have galleys only in the city, so I really hope he won't move in with much more units like this. I mean, he has more units, but so the scouting is over with the caravels, never mind. That castle. Ooh, there are so many ships he's coming with. Let just us make peace. I just want some peace. Oh, I'm ally with Kathmandu. I rigged so many elections that now I'm the ally of them. And my trade route was plundered. Just what I wanted. They are coming from my Omar. Poor little trireme. Oh, I didn't mean to upgrade them, but never mind. I have a strong unit at least. Let's go to Rome. And Cumae. Okay, maybe we can get them. Major defeat. Okay, they are riflemen. Riflemen. Oh, I can attack with these two, but I don't want to move out of the city. It's good that he can construct an academy. Okay, let's construct it. So, what's up? What's up?
Opa to kajuto?
This guy really doesn't want peace in this world. Problem is that I don't even have gold to buy ships here in Laventa. At least these are... what? Okay, there are planes from Siam. So he won't continue to try to get this city, I hope. He's just coming for my poor trireme. Please. I'm deflecting their attention now. By the way, yeah, I don't get furs because it's plundered. Okay, I guess naval unit. Ramkeg is constructing Statue of Liberty. Yeah, really?
Indeed. Quid vis?
Shall I intrigue you? Really? Two turns? Oh! And I have one turn, right? Right? Yeah. So... If he don't speed up the production somehow, that... I will make it one turn faster than him. So it was vital to use that. And in the end, Venice builds it, it would be funny. I mean, it would be disgusting, of course. So, stock exchange. That would give me happiness too. What to do with all these workers? I mean, I don't need these workers, so I just delete them. And there are... most of the tiles are improved, so I just keep this worker around and say goodbye to this one too, I guess. But the scout is here to stay. So, let's hope they won't build it now. The Statue of Liberty. My hussars are gone. It could be. Okay, they are still not giving up. But it's going to be hard to survive because I can't really go back, I think. Oh, and we have Kathmandu, who is defending our trireme. That would be pretty good to have a royal marriage with Kathmandu. They have a lot of ships, so I could defend myself. So, statue of liberty is ready. Plus one production from specialists in every city, and 1-3 social policy. That's very nice. Plus one production from specialists, that's very big boost. The social policy is also nice. So I could just move one tile, unfortunately. Repair and improvement. Should I try to do that? I mean, oh, let's try, why not? By the way, why are you guys here if they are attacking from that way? That's my question. But there is no answer. So, let's move here. I just move a bit closer to the happenings. Okay. So, do I want plus one gold from silence buildings? Or do I want to continue this? That specialists consume only half the amount of food, that's pretty good for the growth of the cities. But I'm still worried about the happiness. You see the civil resistance giving me 15 unhappiness, so change ideology. Oh, I don't want to. So, okay, I just use this. That would be pretty nice to grow my cities, and I hope I can get a level 2 for my happiness. Level 2 tenet for my happiness. So, should I build one of these? I don't think so. Okay, these are just one turn now, and I still haven't built them. So, let's just build these buildings. Okay, that previous tenet makes my cities grow so much faster. And we lost our first hussar. So bad. They are attacking the great for infantry. Bad for them. It's pretty strong unit. Yeah, it took 12 damage and it gave 66 damage to them. By the way, I should have some units there too. If he still wants to fight. But it looks he still wants to fight, so. Boom! 30% really just belief bonus? Okay. I guess I don't even have to get to have units there. Let's destroy them. Oh, my furs are my furs are ready, but maybe not for long. Okay, I just keep my Great War Infantry in the front line, I guess. They don't do much damage to him. Stalemate. They have so many bonuses. Okay, I just attack them. I don't think they can destroy this unit next turn. He has like 50 combat strength and near general and everything. I didn't build any factories. That's a mistake, by the way. I don't have coals, so. By the way, we didn't make very good use of the hussars. We only built like 2 hussars or something, or 3 at max. Maximum, so. Constructing Broadway. He's constructing Broadway, never mind. We need aluminium and factory. I mean, and coal for a factory. Yeah, that both would be pretty great in the capital, so let's get some. Unfortunately, there is no coal or aluminium near us, so I have to get it from someone else. Maybe from Theodora?
Melima.
Okay, let's get 3 coal.
FLSD.
What do you want for this?
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα τεσσαλοτρίας ομιλίας.
By the way, can I pay with my votes? I say yes to ban the pepper. Doesn't want that. I say no to that. I say yeah to ban the gold. Okay, so I say no to ban the gold. She doesn't want anything. She just wants that. Okay, it's fine. So I need some aluminium too. Let's get that from Caesar.
Continua.
What do you want for this? It's too much. 5 gold per turn.
Non potes esse gravis.
10 gold per turn.
Non potes esse
gravis. Oh my god, you want so much for that. Okay, let's just have 1 aluminium.
4
gold per turn. Oh, never mind. I really want these buildings. What to build first? Okay, let's build a factory and hydro plant after that. They will give me a lot of production. Let's build a stock exchange, because I mean, not sure. I have two calls, so let's be the factory here too. Yeah. So I could have three factories right now. By the way, should I make a royal marriage with Kathmandu too in the near future? Maybe that's a good idea. Completed the Broadway. Never mind. Didn't want to wheel that. So, and I have. I can do a caravan or a cargo ship. Ramkag is plotting against me. Oh no. I have enough faith. But maybe I want that fate to the engineer. At least I want to be flexible right now with that. Let's go back. The great for infantry and heal him back. Okay, let's heal this. Poor Tririum back. And make a lumber mill right here. And this rifleman could become great for infantry too. But do I want to spend gold on that? Maybe not, right? If I want to get royal marriage. So should I build factory here too? That would consume all my coal. Or, by the way, I could build an ironclad right here, for that would be great for the defense. Yeah, I think I'm just going to do that with my coal. So, I'm going to do something else here in Antwerp. They didn't even build a public school yet. Not good. Barbarian artifact or Indonesian artifact. I mean, I treasure the Berberians more than the Indonesians, so I chose the Berberian artifact. That's my reasoning. It's pretty decent city. Okay, finally peace. By the way, he has 2 gold and 0 gold per turn. Oh my! Won't you give me something? Marbles, at least. No, nothing. Okay, I just signed the peace treaty because I don't want anything from him, so. And now I can maybe finally concentrate on the royal marriage. Or just research agreements, I don't know if I... should I sign these? Not sure. By the way, won't you give me marbles?
My
Okay, research agreement. But how will I get enough gold to get the city-state? It's 970 gold. Okay, I'm constantly rigging the elections right here, so I think I will be, so no one would surpass me being their ally. So, by the way, this is plundered and I don't have silk, and my happiness is decent. The public opinion became minus 7 from minus 15, that's good. It's not growing, it's going back at least. So, okay, let's go to Venice again. Let's delete this missionary. Let's just settle down. And I wanted to build an ironclad here. But first let's build a cargo ship. Because I have a slot for that. Sorry, I don't want to attack anyone right now. I only have defensive wards in this game, but if it works, well, we will see if it will work or not. This pure Incan Lancer is trapped next to the mountains. Okay, this Roman guy has problems with me. And he has problems with Siam also. This poor guy, just look at him, how sad he is. Or they are. Ramkeg is plotting against Theodora. Let's tell her. No problem. I like you too. See you back up.
Sta offerta non sarà valida per tanto tempo. Insegue.
Okay, maybe I don't want to do that. What do you want for it?
Non sarà valida per tanto tempo.
No, that's too much. It's too much for me. Okay, never mind. Maybe I can use those resources for something. And that gold is not too much to get. Civilizations don't like me in this game. By the way, Antwerp is still not connected to the capital, I think. Oh! How is this city so big? Antioch. Wow, it's bigger than my capital. I mean, my capital is stronger, but it has more population at least. And some great war infantries also. Maybe I have to regroup some of my units to that side to protect against attacks. Let's come here with some units. The Hussar with the Gatling gun. The Great War Infantry. Yeah, at least these units, I guess. You can sleep now. And they are constructing a lumber mill, okay. By the way, there are still a few tiles, but I didn't work yet. But I haven't worked yet. Plastics will be available. The research lab is very big boost to my science output. By the way, maybe I really just have to go for that royal marriage with Kathmandu and save gold for that. Yeah, probably. Another great scientist. We produce so much great scientists in this game, but no great writers or musicians or artists. I don't have the buildings for that, unfortunately. It's rare that I don't build that in a game. So who wants my trade route? Sidon. Okay, let's go for Sidon, actually. Can I? I cannot. So let's go for Sofia or Zanzibar. Sofia. It's my choice. Maybe I should really just build a road. Yeah, maybe. So what is this trireme doing right here? Let's just go back, boy. By the way, do I have the happiness level to royal marry them? Not sure about that. So, should I discover technology or just build an academy? I just build an academy. Now, but... I do an ironclad, by the way, or just something else. Let's do hospital for more growth. We are so much behind in culture. Minus 15 from public opinion. Problem is, I don't really have enough happiness to have a royal marriage with Kathmandu. But if I improve that a bit, to at least 20 or something like that, I can try. friend, I think I should be the road. Or should I wait for the railroad actually? For the technology? Maybe. Yeah, I will build a railroad, I guess. Okay, construct an academy right here too. Good. I have to get a lot of population in this city to work all in these specialist slots and all of these tiles, or almost all. Okay, 20 population is not bad, but you mean, you see, this city is has 22, so, and it's not even her capital, but her capital has 22 or so, by the way. And yeah, let's keep the tradition. I'm going to play this part to 300 turn. And I'll continue the game tonight or tomorrow, I don't know. And I guess I'm going to finish the game too. I don't know if I'm going to finish in the next part or the part after. Maybe the part after. Pachyahuti stole some of my land? What? Great general to steal some of my land. How this happens? Really? So he built a citadel? And that's how he could steal my land? I mean, so he stole that one, right? Only that? Or that too? I don't know. Never heard about that one. But I mean, it doesn't really matter because I have a few wines, so. And I got a unit too from Sidon. Conference in 5 turns, okay. Hydro plant. So I wanted to build a hydro plant, right? Yeah. So let's just do that. I don't know if I should improve my roads to railroads, we'll see. That should happen in the next part of this. Of our series. So after the hydro plant, I think I'll produce a research lab in my capital for tons of science. I'm doing pretty decently in the science. I could get more gold. That's my problem right now, and happiness. Those are the issues. Especially the happiness. And the culture too, of course. minus 15 public opinion. Okay, let's produce a rubber mill. And maybe I should do this if I want to do the railroads. And it allows an additional trade route too, so I mean flight would be good too. I guess I work on the flight next, but railroad this time. Railroad for now, and yeah, I just regrouped a few of my units in case someone wants to attack me from that side. This city has an arsenal. Maybe I could build that here too, or military base also. But I have a lot of things to build, so it's not easy to choose one. Oh, by the way, I thought I had have crabs. Oh, I have furs, not crabs. Oh, that was the problem with my thinking. I exchanged them. Or I changed them in my head. So, how are we doing with technology? 216 points from technology, less. Okay, we are the leaders in the technology. Okay, by one technology, and they are following us pretty closely, but we are the leaders. So Zanzibar wants a trade route, but I cannot give him from this city. So let's go to Cusco. Oh, and by the way, I can improve this to an infantry. It would give him 20 plus, so 70 combat strength. And infantries are pretty strong. But I'm saving the gold to a potential royal marriage with Kathmandu. Kathmandu looks pretty strong. I don't know, I need more happiness to do that. I don't want to go to minuses. That's the problem. It would be so nice to have two cities right there, and I connected them through road also. $1,005 gold to royal marriage, but it's worth it if I have enough happiness. Launched a sneak attack. Interesting. I hope it's not a sneak attack to us. Oh, he's denouncing me. He was friendly all this game, right? Or did he denounce me one time? Or something bad happened with us? Let's see the relations. Okay, this guy really hates me. Romans too. Okay, Siam is okay. It's so-so. Indonesia hates me too. This guy too. So Enrico Dandolo and Ramkaeg are still my true friends, but the other ones are not doing well with me. See, I'm now the ally, really? They have 5,350 gold. Okay. By the way, it's the 300th turn. How much? 22 influence. And they want gold. I mean the luxury resource. So, who has gold, by the way? No one? Really? It seems no one, never mind. So factory is ready. So should I do a research lab ASAP or stock exchange would be good also? I don't know, let's do a research lab. And it's one turn for a public school there, and two turns for a hydro plant there. Three turns. Okay, I will produce some things in a few turns. Still, like 10 turns or 9 turns to 8 or 9 turns, I guess, to get the social policy. Yeah, 9 turns. Okay. And I guess I will try to have a royal marriage with Kathmandu. Minus 16 public opinion. My happiness level should be higher for that. But let's see in the next episode how we can manage to do that. So let's save the game. And I will continue playing, I guess, tonight or tomorrow, as I said. So yeah, did I save it? Yeah, I did. So thanks for watching and see you in the next part. Goodbye.